swearing about, lad. Hello everyone, welcome back to another YouTube video. My name is Scythe and welcome back. We're playing Bloodborne. Hopefully you guys are enjoyed the fucking FNAF series, the first episode on it, you know. I think I did good. I've done a couple new things, right? So I found a new way to edit my videos, new thumbnail ways, more high quality, and I have just purchased, seeing as this is one of the main issues for me, a new mic, a new stand. I got an Elgato Wave 3, if that means anything to anyone else. Yeah, it's just basically a really decent mic, and I got a stand for it. I've also got a pop filter, and I'm going to be able to move my videos off Share Factory, put them on my PC, and, you know, with this new flash drive that I got, it's 128 gigabytes, which is very, very decent. And hopefully I'll be able to make some videos and edit my videos and make it feel better, more enjoyable to you guys. This is my main goal. The only reason I do it. Make you guys enjoy what I do. Welcome to Laptop with Dark. But yeah, we're just gonna clear out this area. Fucking slam, don't you? Fucking long neck. Fuck, fucking bald are you there? Sorry for being quiet. Everyone's asleep and I want to record a video. I was gonna do Five Nights at Freddy's, but I thought I can't, everyone's asleep. I'll just record a bit of Bloodborne instead. And yeah, that's why we're on Bloodborne right now. I would have said like, no, I would continue this series, but why not? Well, that's fucking brilliant, innit? You look like every kid's worst nightmare. Fucking tall ass nonce.
Fucking hell.
Not slept in a couple of days. I mean, I slept today, but I've not, like, one of my cousins was saying like how people only like watching content creators that, you know, like have grown up and that, and I'm like, yeah, okay, I understand that. More mature, less annoying you just talking down the line, shouting a lot of ages. But I was thinking more and I'm like, I'm in college now, and the more I think about it, that's when King Hellhound started. Now, you might not know who King Hellhound is. He was basically an old YouTuber, and he stopped because of college, but he did do very well. So, I'm thinking, you know what, if I don't stop and I carry on, if I'm doing good, you know, maybe get some. I just hope to get somewhere to entertain more views, so, you know, like, I've literally already been prom, got me suit. Already done it. Prom's fun. Got, like, a bunch of shots, me and my mates, we were just sat there chilling around the table, just fucking taking shots between each other. Proper mad. I was out of my head, mate. I fucking lost it. I think the fucking broke. There's no way I do that much of base damage. Absolutely no fucking way. I know for a fact I don't do this much of base. How much do you bet this weapon's broke? Yeah, what the fuck? Wait, what the fuck? Ayo, something's going on here, you know. I'm not sure what it is, but my weapon's doing fuck all to anything. Well, we're just gonna carry on. But yeah, like I was saying, we'll talk about the new thing. Add a bit of silk. Some of my mates brought some, Jack Daniels. Someone brought like some triangle to fucking pick up because I can play an Elden Ring and what's that game? Assassin's Creed Origins. But yeah, someone brought a full fucking bottle of cider. But like food, you look like a kid from Africa. That is so annoying. Down, 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 down. Soon I'll be able to start putting my own, like, tunes over and have the sound effects. Images, making them move, zooming in. Basically. Hate spiders. I actually fucking hate them. I'm not sure what I'm scared of more, spiders or heights. Spiders make me want to leave the room. My man. Oh no. Oh no, no, no. Who the fuck do you think you are? Why are you here? Oh, I feel like breaking something. Oh, that is dead fucking annoying. I don't know what to do, guys. I don't know what to do. We've not got that much left. You know what? I know what we do. Go to the hottest tree. We get that fucking Doritos and we scram, scram, scram. That's annoying, I'm wasting so many reviles. Ew! That's why. Okay. Hey, this is why we saved this shit. Fortify. Now we need 8 of theirs. But remember earlier when I said that we got that cosmic Okay, what do we got? We got an iron gate key basically. So we can actually go to Cathedral Ward. Cathedral Ward's like the center hub of all Yharnam. Alright. So I'm gonna show you how we get to the fucking Upper Cathedral Healing Church Ward. I think that's his name. Alright, we go back through. We've gotta go all the way to the top of here. Climbing, big tree. Stinky boy. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Smelly boy. Fuck you. Unlocks just Ludwig's Holy Blade. Now we can actually open this door. Upper Cathedral Key. Now look. And all your creatures. Beautiful area. And you'll see what I mean. What fuck? Yeah, that's fucking got you wearing a bell, lad. Fucking belly. Alright, well that. We're gonna kill these guys. And we've got to. Where the hell did I see? We had to go for a fucking annoying building. Alright. Here we go. We're just gonna explore around this area. Yes, lad, arcade with a sigh. Look at this mega cheese. See, look at that. the songs you're doing. Are you dead? Are you dead? Yep, we're dead. We've got the choir outfit. Now you may be wondering, Ali Boo Boos, what's so good about the choir outfit? Well, it's got the highest magic resistance in this game. Therefore, I think it's applicable for our next stage. Seeing as our next stage is all to do with fucking magic attacks you can't dodge. It is a bit annoying. There's like four wolves on that, if you can see. We need to run to... Can't parry magic. Can't parry magic. Can't parry magic. I hate this enemy, no! Oh my god, there we go. I fucking hate them. They're so annoying. I hate Cthulhus. I needed the... Oh, I could just kill it. Alright. Ow, what the fuck are you doing? Oh, this is important. This is very important here. This is what... This is very useful, by the way. So, what we got to do is... to open this door. And we're going to... No, what we need to do is, there's a secret, there's not a secret, but this is where our next boss is. I call him the Biggie Blob. I'm gonna be real with you guys, I'm not feeling playing this game, you know. It's not, nothing to do with the game, it's just like, I'm just feeling other games at this time. So, I'm sorry if the content is kind of lackluster. And a bit shit, a bit dead. It's because I'm not really feeling this game, you know. Which is a bit sad. Because I love Bloodborne. Look at it. Look at how beautiful it looks. But it's just one of them ones. I'm not actually feeling playing it. I'm just playing it because it was meant. I was meant to have this video as my next video. Why the fuck not? But now I'm thinking, plenty of fucking reasons. Right, so we need bolt paper and we need rust and bolt paper. Frosty busty, rummy dummy, lumber dumb. big boy, what do you think your audience can do? Die to a big blue blob. Big blue blob. Big blue blob. Blue blue blob. And I'm fucking dead. Oh my god! I'm joking. Oh god, no. No, I'm not feeling this. I'm so sorry. I'm really not in the mood for this. What? Some... Cinnabon.